padulong na Miss Carmen. Mga 1 hour and 30 minutes siguro ang biyahe. Unya, we hurry na. So we're here na at Cebu Safari. Siyang kangaroo, no? Darami sa babaw, gatanaw. Sa Manisilaw, yung mga galakaw. Ingog walking kangaroo, gahigda malagi. Kangaroo, pero gahigda.
Lying kangaroo na, lying.
Lying. So, nangaluya nga itong lion kay mga nocturnal Manisila.
Hi. This is dromedary camel.
Uy, mga labok ra ba na?
Hello.
Mga ana de.
Lagi kutkut.
Mga ana de sila.
Ganan sila make up.
Ah, ganan sila make up.
Oh, na zebra. Zebra.
And are you familiar with the movie The Lion King? We are the one who accidentally killed King Mufasa during the stampede. Because Savannah zebra, so zebras are black covered in white stripe. Their stripes are as red. And we also have here the
Dito
na
lang puno ng storage man.
Lunch time na guys, mga ona ta. mao ni ang view from the restaurant. So daga mga restaurant there guys. Tekan mo kapilian. Shy type kayo si orangutan oy, di mo atubang.
So we have a total of 6 blue and gold macaws named Harry, Hart, Tony, Matt, Kyle, and we will just wait for the car. So macaws are adaptive, meaning when they were surrounded by many people. Macaws. Now guys, do you want to stay with me here? We want to go in. Now the other one, say Jumbo!
Jumbo!
There you are, buddy. So here's our green wing macaw named Jumbo. Now buddy, can you wave to the crowd? Hi. Now everyone, can you wave back to Jumbo and say hello?
Hello!
So macaws have very long tail and feathers that it can reach up to 3 feet.
Wow.
Right? Let's move in. Good, good. And as you can see, so look everyone, he came fully from the plastic basket. And get this reward. Now we're using reward system to recompense the... So we have prepared 2 sets of tests for Jumbo. So we will be having the spelling test first. So we have here 4 animal pictures: the tiger, the zebra, the camel, and the horse. Just choose one animal picture. What would you choose? Alright, here's some horse. So let's have horse with Mr. Rudy. Well, Mr. James is preparing for the Jumbo letters. So let's have a short interview with Mr. Ian about Jumbo. Hi Mr. Ian, how are you today? That's good to hear, Mr. Ayer. Now, Mr. Ayer, for the first question, where did Jumbo originally came from?
South America.
South America, but I guess you'll have to stay here in the Philippines, right?
Yes.
All right, I think we're all set, buddy. I know the answer, so don't worry, so we will ask another question with Mr. Ayer about Jumbo. Now, Mr. Ayer, I'm curious about what are Jumbo's favorite food?
Random seeds, fruits, and...
So Jumbo loves to eat varieties of fruits, seeds, and vegetables. Now, Mr. Ayan, I'm curious about where did Jumbo go to school?
University of Cebu, Zafar.
So Jumbo studies at University of Cebu, Zafar, everyone. Alright, buddy, let's try the math. What is 5 plus 8?
7.
Alright, first, you think of the number 1. Nice one, buddy.
Yeah.
Alright, the last one. How about the last one? What is it?
Wow.
Is it 2,
3,
or 6?
3.
Still thinking?
3.
What is it, buddy? Okay, number 3. So 5 plus 8 is equal to
13.
Is it correct?
Yes.
Alright, so round of applause for our group of Sankiniers, Gwani's friends. So Sankiniers, also known as Sun Parakets, they are playful names, Di and Gong. So Sankiniers are monogamous, meaning they only have one partner for a lifetime. And when their partner dies, that...
Thinking about cat.
Rudy, can you bark? Bark.
Okay, telephone. Okay, how about we go?
Alright, buddy. So first, you pick up letter H. Nice start, buddy. Next. What is it? Is it R, O, or P? What is it? And you pick up letter O. For the second letter, of course.
R.
And next, you pick up the letter R. This one, buddy.
S.
Next.
S.
Is it U, S, or V?
S.
And you pick up the letter S.
Wow.
Nice one, buddy. Last one.
E.
And you pick up the letter A.
Very good.
H, O, R, and A. Is it correct?
Yes.
Alright, now it seems to be too easy for... Behind of this success. My partner on stage, Mr. Ayat Segedo in Marina, and our assistant Virginia at the back, Miss Jiga, Miss Rachel, Miss Debbie, Mr. Cho.